I was just in one of those ruts that everybody finds themselves in. I came in through this door and I looked at Michael. I was like, I need to just look different. And I was ready to take on the world as whatever the new version of myself was gonna be. All right, Mike, what's next?